Death Metal!
The clan elders were wrong. The dead do rise here. But they'll never learn the truth about this place. I'll destroy it before I let them learn its secrets.
Ha!
Deep Blues.
There were also rumors of a scientist the townsfolk had called the Conductor. Something about trying to harness lightning. These metal veins, I can feel them pulsing with life. Maybe I can follow them to their beating heart.
Ha!
not all that different, you know. We may serve different masters, but we're both puppets, dancing from a string. My strings aren't so easily cut. Time to find the hand pulling your strings.
Ah!
Didn't ask to be turned. They took away everything that was dear to me and left me to wander forever in the darkness. I have to feed. I have to obey the clan. I may not be able to stop the vampire clans, but I can stop this scientist from keeping even more souls from the afterlife.
Ah.
fitting that your laboratory is in a crypt. After I kill you, I won't have to bother with a burial.
Why ever would you kill me? I'm pushing science centuries beyond anyone's comprehension. I'm creating life.
Creating life? You're cheating death. Bending lost souls to your will. They don't want your science. They crave freedom. I should know.
Oh, I see. You want to be human again. I may be able to do that with this. I admit I don't completely understand it, but the loot has is power.
No. No, you've meddled enough with life and death. This ends now.
The Conductor!
Oh, God.